What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Ruin King, a League of Legends story. My name is Decima. Thank you so much for tuning in today. On our last video, we encountered Pyke, who is now part of our team, and we're gonna go explore the Shadow Isles. Is any of this stuff worth upgrading? Kind of? Oh, Yasuo 100% needs this. The attack power and all this stuff is kind of bonkers. I know we bought this for Yasuo. Oh, I think we still had additional stuff. Bonus crit. More attack power? Sure. Buy a rumor. This is so a little goal, we'll just buy it all. More crit chance. Yeah, I feel like I need to heal here. There we go. I don't have the orb. I do that every time.
What is that delightful aroma?
Just cooking up a little something.
The smell is so spicy, so savory. You must teach this to me.
Sorry, big guy. Old family secret. One of the few things I have left from my mother.
It is special, this love you have for her. You honor her memory.
Yeah, well, she was a special woman. Now let's see if I've done her recipe justice.
This is incredible!
As good as your Druvask stew?
Better.
Oh.
Well, maybe when all this is over, I'll let you take my recipe back to the Freljord. If I'd trust anyone with it, it's you.
Thank you, Captain. This warms Brom's heart. And his belly.
Yeah, in the belly.
Sharpening your blades.
A habit. The flesh is too weak to dull them, but it brings me peace. Besides, a cleaner death is my way of showing mercy.
I suppose it is.
The test. You wonder how I survived.
I do. What did you feel? Did the Mother Serpent speak to you?
I heard a voice I have not heard before. It clashed with those I have. Blood and smoke, liquid black. Myself with a burden, a different one.
A new calling for you. That could explain.
Temporary. Like most living things.
I am curious to see if you are right.
I don't really care if I am.
Ike is a special character. No chill. I feel like I've hit this thing like 3 or 4 times. There we go.
All things in motion.
We try this.
This is destiny.
This person has impending doom. More lore.
Dark things here. Nothing I trust. Not like the deep.
At least the big things down there have the decency to show their faces.
Ugly faces, but honest ones.
He speaks the truth.
Crew.
I think we just run the taunt. Is there anything I can do to help Pike out though? Because Pike seems to be getting stomped on pretty badly. Wait, there's one more thing. I can check on him. I think that's fine.
I let my guns do the negotiating. Still isn't. So his ability should allow him to stealth, and we haven't seen it do that yet.
We are not so different. So familiar.
Can hardly wait.
Perhaps in your next life.
One way to do it.
Pike dies once again. He finally got stealth.
Everyone is well.
He was stealth and he still died. Wah wah. So I think we need to kill the guy who's got mist bomb.
Expecting a thank you.
Deals the most damage ally for 235 health while getting a killing blow. That was a rune, right? That's a level 3 rune. I like it though.
What's this?
A seal. A powerful one.
Magic is kind of your thing, right? So this is no big deal.
Magic? Do not tempt my anger,
sir. Ooh.
My knowledge flows through the goddess. This ward is something else entirely. A twisted power.
Something we should get used to seeing, I suppose.
I can try to break the barrier. But it will take time.
Time is one thing we don't have. Can't I shoot it?
If you'd care to try, by all means.
The deep. It calls to me.
The deep? Where?
From.
Pike has the ability to dive through submerged grates using his ghost water dive passive dungeon ability. That's right. Gangplank is higher on the list.
I assume he knows what he's doing.
My goddess found him worthy.
Let's head back.
done.
.230 is not enough to kill him. It's before Pike's ability.
I have been waiting for this moment.
I warned you.
I have... She has enough to ult, though.
You're not getting away. Another one down.
Your head, friends. I was already dead.
Dead and buried.
Oh man, Pike hits so hard if that goes off. This is another place where I can dive. Door cannot be opened. I am missing a piece that's supposed to go there. Oh, here's the ring. And they're alive. I mean, this person is just dead already. Oh, just kidding, that masked elf. Just kidding. Arrogant, even in death. I believe it was back in this area. I need like the Final Fantasy music to play now. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That Mistwalker is a big dude. And I don't stop.
Looks like we got an opening on the crew.
Got some good stuff for leveling up. I think that's what I want. We'll find out. I actually have no idea. I smash.
This is destiny. Face your destiny.
Victory. I think we're gonna go over to the left here.
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
Kind of hoping there's like a heal or a treasure chest or something along the lines. I mean, there's got to be something. Is this a puzzle? Remember, A between B's, C's come third, nature before all. It says A before B's, C's. Oh, A between B's, C comes third. Nature before all. Is this it? No. Yeah, it seems like it should be B A C. Let's try this. B, A, C, and then B. Oh, nature comes first. Oh. There we go. It makes sense now after I tried to guess it 7 times. Oh, let's look at our equipment real quick. And let's head back. This should be a painful ability. Just a little bit. And a heal at the end. I love it. I'm surprised I only have one fight here. I thought that was going to generate more than that. I will certainly take it though. Waste of ammo.
Dead and buried.
My watches. My kill.
I thought I was shocked they only got one. Two hit points.
Too slow. Let's get back to it.
He doesn't have alt yet, but we'll apply tap and maybe we'll alt next.
Spirits here are restless.
What do you know of spirits?
In Ionia, the spirits are calm. The world flows around them. Rocks and stream.
Perhaps I would like to go there one day.
Alright everyone, I'm gonna stop this video here. In the next video, we'll continue exploring the Shadow Isles. Looks like we still got a bit to go. Area is pretty big. We're almost to the Academy Gardens, though. So, thank you all for watching, and I will catch you on the next one.